Is back to school week right here in the mid-state. Masks, of course, the hot topic as students, teachers, and parents are all eyeing the return to the classroom. News 4's Justina Latimer has the breakdown of COVID protections that you can expect from local districts.
Right now, masks will be optional for all students and staff in Davidson, Wilson, and Sumner County schools. In order to continue to follow guidelines, each district has put policies in place. Starting with MMPS, students and staff who are not vaccinated, have underlying health conditions, or not eligible for vaccines are still strongly recommended to wear masks. MMPS will also continue to monitor community transmission rates to determine whether mandatory mask requirements are necessary. In Wilson County, symptom checks will be conducted once per week using questions recommended by the Tennessee Department of Health. When possible, students will be distanced by at least 3 feet. And if a child is determined to be a close contact, students will be required to quarantine. Lastly, in Sumner County, students and staff will not be required to show proof of COVID-19 vaccinations. If a parent believes their child has been in close contact with a COVID-positive individual, they may choose to quarantine them. For more details on the policies listed, please visit us online at WSMV.com. For News 4 Nashville, I'm Justina Latimer.